I chose to attend this program because I'm really fascinated by the combination of medicine and technology. To me, it's fascinating to see how quickly it's going into the future, and it's very exciting to be a part of it. The thing that really makes St. Clair stand out among all the other schools is the professors, it's the teachers, it's everybody that's there that's committed to your success. And they're willing to go that extra mile to help you out, to make sure that you achieve the success and to point you in the right direction in the future as well.
Starting off, most graduates will find their way into a field service role. This is an excellent way to view different facilities, how manufacturing processes are performed, and they can understand which type of facility best suits their desires and needs.
A lot of people, I believe, are a little bit hesitant at first too. They're like, oh, I'm not going to get a job after I graduate. But after I graduated, I focused really hard on just working on my resume, getting references from the school, which the school is incredibly supportive on reviewing your resume, trying to help you build those connections within the community and showing you different pathways. So when I started to apply, I ended up getting a whole bunch of people looking at me and asking me a bunch of questions. So I actually start in a week and a half from now.
According to the U.S. Labor Bureau, over the next 10 years, we can expect a 4 to 5% growth in the field, as well as a 67.1% turnover in the field. The job prospects are phenomenal in the U.S. Canada, there's quite a few, but in the U.S., I have taken students to different conferences and had second years chased around all over the conference with open job offers, just saying, what's your name, how do you spell it, and what day will you start? Sign here.
I think that if somebody's really toying with the idea of coming here, they should probably speak to the program coordinator in order to set up some kind of tour to experience what we actually do here. Come to the lab, come hang out, come see some of the equipment that we work on and how we do it, because some of the best parts about this program are the interactions with all the other students and the professors.